more damage at pistols to opponent? Oh, why? I mean, I guess dealing would be the fastest way to do that, so if I find deal, I guess I might as well pick it up. Okay, you know what? That round kind of sucked, so let's go for a tilted game this time. It's like a perfect tilted storm. Go, probably get a few kills. To be honest, I'll probably die, but whatever. At least that game, like, I wasn't super stressed. I didn't, like, choke or anything. Okay, there's actually a lot of people falling here. Tilted has become the new meta again. Especially since you have to eliminate opponents here now. So there's honestly like 50,000 people that come here. Oh my, I actually just got trapped. Okay. Yeah, I kind of deserved that. That was a bit stupid of me. I'll go for another round or two and then I'll probably end the video. Oh, well, that sucks. Pretty close to the Wings of Valor, so I guess that's cool. Alright, let's drop Tilted one more time. I was doing so good that round, guys. I'm actually still really salty that I got killed because the guy that I was shooting at somehow got behind me. He probably had impulse grenades or something, and I just didn't see him impulse. I bet you that's probably what happened. Either an impulse grenade or a launch pad, bro. He's got the mask. I can't tell. I don't think he does. I'm pretty sure he's like up to the mask. If I came up with a ninja in a game, I would honestly flip out. I know it's never gonna happen unless they like add crossplay normally, but if they add crossplay normally, honestly mobile players are gonna be screwed, dude, unless they start like using controllers. Mobile players are actually gonna be completely game totally screwed. Shh. Spider's like, what the heck? How did this guy overtake me? Because I know the way of the drop. Let's go. If I can get like a sniper, I'm set. If I can get like a sniper and just start shooting these kids, I'll be happy. I'm gonna go big red. Big red, beautiful Barney. Excuse me. Holy crap, I barely made it. This guy got a gun. Jeez, that was scary. Thank goodness for heavy shotguns, man. Noobs trigger me, man. Owie. Okay. Well, I got my tilted kills at least, so. Another battle pass here. Yay! That's cool, I guess. Got the looted or whatever. Alright, one more game. I'll probably go salty to try and get the map. Honestly, it's probably in the bunker house. Can't wait for the legendary and epic burst, because if I just melted that guy with a gray burst in our first game, like, honestly. Yeah, like, this guy's just getting ready for the fireworks. That one guy, though, like, he had the gun, like, way before me. He started shooting at me. Hits me, like, once, and then I just pop him. That guy was not very good. And then the second guy, like, I don't even know what he was doing. He was, like, literally, he had the drop on me. I had no idea he was there. And he's, like, literally trying to build off the side of the thing. I'm like, what the heck? What are you doing, buddy? Like, sit down before you hurt yourself. I was about to go tilted again, and I was like, oh wait, I got my own thing. Like, I will get the map. If I could find the map, but not have to, but, like, not get it this game, then I'll probably just drop to wherever the map tells me to go, like, and just end the video after that. Because I don't want to just, like, I want to show you guys where the map, I want to show you guys where the map leads, just so you can get the challenge done for yourself. I want all of you guys to get the max Season 4 Battle Pass, man. This guy's going for bunker house, which is annoying for me. Oh no, he's not. Okay. Oh, but this guy probably is. Yep. So that means I gotta go for this house. Pray he did not get a gun and come over here. Well, actually now, now he can come over here all he wants. I'll just melt him. Fight to me, I'll bring the fight to you. I know you're there. I know you're probably down these stairs. You're probably down these stairs. Okay, so you're up the stairs, big boy. Come on, bud, quit camping. Where is this guy? Is he, like, down here? Oh, I think he is. Oh, yeah, he is. Aw, okay.